morning, Copley Fairlawn Middle School.
Welcome to AM Copley.
We are your hosts, Emily Karakas
and Kylie Coyle.
Today is Thursday, February 6, 2020.
Did you know that today is National Females in Sports Day?
Today for lunch, we'll be serving maple glazed French toast sticks, hot dog, or roadhouse burger.
Tomorrow for lunch, we'll be serving pizza, cheeseburger, mac and cheese, or fish sandwich.
Today's forecast is showing a high of 35 degrees with a 60% chance of precipitation.
February marks Black History Month, a tribute to African American men and women who have made significant contributions to America and the rest of the world in the fields of science, politics, law, sports, the arts, entertainment, and many other fields. AM Copley will be celebrating Black History Month all month long with trivia, music, and video bios to celebrate African Americans who've made a profound impact in history and their historic achievements.
Today's Black History trivia question is, whose autobiography is entitled, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings?
A. Nikki Giovanni, B. Toni Morrison, C. Alice Walker, or D. Maya Angelou?
If you answer D, Maya Angelou, you are correct. CFMS News.
It's hard to believe that it's already the fourth day of Student Council's Return of the Spirit Week. We hope that you are enjoying a relaxing start to your day, kicking back in homeroom in your favorite jammies. But tomorrow, it's back to the friendly competition of Spirit Week and the finale of our homeroom competition. Come ready to represent and show off your Copley pride in all of the blue and gold that you can. The top three homerooms at each grade level from the points that you have earned this week will win prizes during tomorrow's afternoon pep assembly.
The homeroom competition for America Monday and tie-dye Tuesday to kick off Student Council's Return of the Spirit Week. The races for the top spots at each grade level are tight, with several ties going into tomorrow's last chance for points for your homeroom on Fanatic Friday. After 2 days of earning points, here are your grade level leaders. Fifth grade, third place, Mrs. Black. Second place, Mrs. Armstrong. First place, Mrs. Firestein.
Sixth grade, third place, Mrs. Rosso. Second place, Mrs. Himmelreich. And first place is Mrs. Rieger.
Seventh grade, third place, Mr. Yurechko. Second place, tie, Mrs. Gibb and Mrs. Trokala. First place, tie, Mrs. Adair and Mr. Harris.
Eighth grade, third place, Madame Forbes. Second place, tie, Mrs. Eccles, Mr. Verge, and Mrs. Simmons. First place,
Mrs. Verge. Once again, tomorrow is Fanatic Friday. Wear all of the blue and gold tomorrow. Copley clothes, face paint, and hats. We'll announce our winners at tomorrow's afternoon pep assembly.
Hey CFMS, Valentine's Day is right around the corner and Student Council is giving you the chance to send something to that special someone next Friday. Starting on Thursday, February 6th and running through Wednesday, February 12th, you can purchase carnations to send to anyone here at CFMS that you'd like. Student, teacher, staff member, guidance counselor, or principal. Carnations will be $2 each and will be sold during homeroom February 6th through 12th or at lunch on February 11th or 12th. All flowers will be delivered on Valentine's Day, February 14th. We have a limited supply of carnations, so don't miss out on your chance to send flowers on Valentine's Day.
The middle school yearbook pre-sale has begun. The costs are $17 for 5th and 6th grade and $25 for 7th and 8th grade. Order yours now. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Tyree and Mrs. Lewis.
We are continuing the kindness here at CFMS. Since we were not able to do our mix it up at lunch activity last week, we are going to mix it up today during all four lunch periods. Get ready to expand your circle and meet someone new. CFMS strives to be kind. CFMS Sports Report.
The 7th grade girls lost to a very good Wazzers team on Tuesday by a score of 31-19. The 7th grade girls' record now stands at 11-4. The girls get to seek revenge on Saturday when they face Wadsworth again in the first round of the tournament. Great job on the season so far, and good luck in the tournament.
The 8th grade girls' basketball team finished the regular season by going undefeated in the Suburban League by beating Wadsworth Tuesday. Contributing to the win were Katie Firestein with 4 steals, 2 rebounds, 2 assists, and 1 point. Alexa Strandberg had 2 points. Izzy Calloway had 11 points, 2 steals, and 2 rebounds. Cammie Ayoub had 12 points and 2 rebounds. And Emily Karakas had 2 rebounds and 16 points. The girls play their last game of the regular season against Lake at home today.
There will be a Copley Youth Cheer Clinic for grades kindergarten through 7th grade on Saturday, February 15th from 10 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. and a performance on Friday, February 21st at the boys' varsity basketball game. Flyers with more information will be distributed in homeroom, or please see Mrs. Neuhauser if you have any questions.
Go
Indians!
Teachers and students,
here's your CFMS Weekly Roundup!
Thursday, Power of the Pen from 3:05 to 4:30. Room 305, Robotics Competition Team Practice, Room 302, from 3:05 to 5 o'clock p.m. Science Olympiad, Library Cafeteria, 101 Blue Lab, from 4 to 7 p.m. 8th to 9th grade parent orientation at CHS, 5:30 p.m.
Friday, ham radio from 3:05 p.m. to 4 p.m. library.
Have a great day
or not. The choice is yours.
Teachers, please lead your students in the Pledge of Allegiance.